confused Joe Biden's re-election hopes come crashing to an end as a bout of paranoia convinces him that the deep state with dark money are out to get him. Meanwhile, the deep state and dark money are out to get Donald Trump, who in his new role as magician has a trick where he can think things out of existence. In other news, Brad Pitt leaves Hollywood to become a sculptor. His new work is so impressive that he's now known as Brad Shit. And Phil and Holly, the hosts of ITV This Morning show, shout out to the crowd that they would never jump the queue as they sprint past those who are waiting in line. This is the Newswire.
People are shocked by their grocery bills. What can you do better?
There's much too much money.
And it went to 8.2%.
It's called dark money.
How would you say your mental focus is?
I keep forgetting I'm president.
Joe Biden is running for re-election, and I will be his ticket mate.
What in the hell's the matter with us?
My intentions, I said to begin with, is that I would run again. But it's just an intention. But is it a firm decision that I run again? That remains to be seen. Are there any nurses in the room? I respect the fact that people would say, you know, you're old. It's another thing of just watching and, you know, keep my schedule.
And I have chosen you.
Why me, God?
Because you're on television, dummy.
The United States and I as president, that should make your blood run cold. End of quote. Period. What am I doing? I'm going out here.
The actor has made a surprise debut as a sculptor in an art gallery in Finland. Pitt says his works are about self-reflection. This is the first time the actor, who is largely self-taught, has presented his work in public. And there you have it. Looking at it, you would never guess he was self-taught, would you?
And therefore, totally understand the reaction. Please know that we would never jump a queue.
They're a cocky pair. They made a shitload of money, had enough, seen enough. People don't like them. Go. They made enough. They won't be poor, dear. They're a horrible pair of people.
The New York Attorney General has announced that she's suing former President Donald Trump, three of his children, and his real estate business, the Trump Organization.
To induce banks to lend money to the Trump Organization on more favorable terms than would otherwise have been available to the company.
The fraud lawsuit came on the same day the Justice Department revealed that Trump provided no evidence to suggest that official documents sealed from his Florida home had been declassified.
You can declassify just by saying it's declassified, even by thinking about it, because you're sending it to Mar-a-Lago or to wherever you're sending it.
He thought it into declassification. What do you make of that?
Well, when the president does it, that means that it is not illegal.
By definition.
Exactly.
I declassified everything.
Well, I'm not a crook. I've earned everything I've got.
The former president was rifling through the desks of senators and representatives. The former president was hunting down members of Congress. The former president was defecating in the hallways.